Hi, good afternoon to everyone, and welcome to SSLC Got Talent. But before we start, okay, I would like to introduce myself. I'm Miss Gia from the College of Medical Technology. And while waiting for our presentation, I will would like to call the contestants, those who submitted their entry about their inspiration on why they chose this talent and how did they do it. And what made them inspired in doing the video. So first, I would like to call on Christine Simpao. Can I ask you, can you open your camera and turn on your microphone? Can I ask you what made you inspired in making your video in this talent show?
Oh, I was bored. That's why I made it. And I like singing.
Okay.
And yes, that's all.
Okay, so she's born and but she likes singing. Okay, how about our representatives from our representatives from the College of Radiologic Technology? Can we call on Miss Jessie Gutierrez? What made you inspired in doing or in joining this competition? Jessie, can I ask you please to turn on your camera and your mic? Is she here already? Other representatives from RadTech? Okay, how about from the College of Medical Technology? I would like to ask any participants from MT3? Can you give us a summary of what you will be doing today? MT3, anyone from MT3, can I ask somebody? Okay, now we have Jessie Gutierrez, so let's go back to the College of Radiologic Technology. How about from Medical Technology 1? We'll talk about your presentation. Anyone from the group?
Hi, C.
Okay, but before that,
hi.
I would like to acknowledge the presence of Doc Marge.
Hi.
Hi, Doc Marge.
Hi, Gia. Good afternoon. Sorry, I'm nearly done. I'm nearly done. Hi, Dr. Remy judging. I just have difficulty accessing the video of the one in the, oh no, what file is that? C.A.R.E.S. Simpao.
Okay, Miss, we'll add it to the access.
We'll give you access. Access has been given. Access has been given, dear, okay. But it's the file itself. Is there another file that can be given to me? Okay, that's it. Thank you.
Okay.
Pao. Yes, thank you. Happy foundation again, SSLC.
Thank you, Doc Marge. Okay, let's go back to the interview again. Can I ask Jessie, what made you inspired in doing your performance for today?
Hi, I'm Jessica Gutierrez from BSRT3. And the group and I made this dance because we would like to express our gratitude to SSLC, considering that they help us grow and grow to the person that we are today.
Okay, they would like to express gratitude. How about the others or the other group from MT3 who can tell me what made them inspired in doing their talent or their performance? Anyone from the group? Nobody. How about from MT1? Is Steve here? Can I ask Steve or Princess? Okay. How about from MT3 again? How about Danica?
Hi, Miss. Good afternoon. So our performance, we're inspired because we want to create something informative yet creative. So I hope you enjoy our video.
Okay, so the performance of MT3 is informative and creative as well. So watch out for their performance. How about from MT1 again? Okay, but before that, can I hear in the chat box or type your cheer for your candidates? Can I see your cheer in the chat box? Again, reminding everyone, please log in with the attendance form. It's already in the chat box. Kindly click the link. Okay, I can see Sean saying go MT3 and Charlene as well. And from Gentum, go Danica. And from Lowell, go MT3. How about the others? Okay, from Daniela De Lomas, go Jesse. And from Esperanza, we have go MT3 as well. Again, reminding everyone, we have the attendance form that was sent to you by our own Miss Casey from the College of Pharmacy. Kindly click the link already. Okay, and from Jill Cabison, MT3 for the win. From Gentum Paul Navarro, pa shout out po sa MT3. And from MT2, Dave, go Hill Baby. Okay, since you mentioned Hill, can we call on Hill to tell us what made you inspired in making your performance for today? Hill, are you here? Is Hill already here in the link? From Andrea and Frances, let's go Hill, Austria. Reminding everyone again to change their name in our format, the course, dash, and then your name. From Chris Sempao, go Brian. Brian Rebadulia, pasyawarat po sa RadTech. Okay, how about the others? Hill, are you here? Can you tell us what made you inspired about your song? From Mark, let's go MedTech. Reminding everyone again, the attendance form link is up in your screens. Kindly fill that up. And also, We are good to go. That is why you have to share already our live in our Facebook account. And please share them with your friends, in your wall, in your timeline. Okay. Let's just wait. Again, welcome to the SSLC Got Talent. It's our celebration for our second day in celebrating the 10th Foundation Week. Again, reminding everyone, the attendance form link, fill that up, please. And kindly share our live in Facebook. Okay, before we start our program, let us honor the Almighty God through a prayer. Okay, so we're having technical difficulties right now. Again, we'll go back to the chat box. Okay, so from Gentung, go Kevin. And from Brian Rebadulia, go Jan Aplin. Okay. Okay, so now we're good. So again, let's honor the Almighty God before we start our program through a prayer. Okay, so for the schedule of activities, I'll just read them to you again. Okay. Reminders for students, avoid clicking the edit icon. Thank you. So for the schedule of activities, okay, let's just flash the activities again for Tuesday. So for today, we have the MedTech activity, which is the poster making contest. And we have already the winners and we'll announce that later. And for Wednesday, February 17, we have at 9 a.m., we have a film showing. And at 1 p.m., it's the graduation ceremony for the batch 2020. And on Thursday, February 18, we have at 8 a.m. the RTPH celebration, the RedTech Pharma celebration. And then at 1 p.m., we have this seminar about gender equality and sensitivity. And at 3 p.m., we have the grand mentoring. And on Friday, we have the SSLC quizzes game that will happen at 9 a.m. And at 12 noon, we have the online quiz show for the grade 12 students. Okay, so that's the schedule of activities for the week. Next, we have... the panel of judges. So I would like to introduce you our panel of judges. First, we have Dr. Jerry Aguilar, and he is the Vice President, Academic and Supporting and Marketing for CISFU. Next, we have Dr. Marjorie Tangod. She is the Vice President for Academic Affairs for CISFU and SGEN Schools. Okay, so hi, Dr. Marge. And then we have Dr. Ben Yage. She is the Institutional Research Coordinator. Next, we have Ms. Vi Revoltar. And she is the Institutional Research Coordinator. And then lastly, we have Dr. Robert Norberte, which is the Director of Asian Seed Academy of Technology. Again, for the guidelines and mechanics, I would like to present again. Number one, the contest is open to all officially enrolled students of South SEED-LPDH College. So contestants can be solo, duo, or group with a maximum of 10 members. Performances containing vulgar or explicit lyrics or acts are strictly prohibited and will be grounds for disqualification. And for number four, contestants must register in the given link on or before February 14, but we made it an exception. So all videos that were submitted before 12 in the afternoon was accepted. And for number five, contestants must submit their videos to my email, which is gia_silurar@southville.edu.ph with their name and college program. All entries will be shown during the Zoom meeting and is currently happening and will be live streamed in the social media platforms of the school from 2 to 5 p.m. And for number seven, all entries will be judged according to the following criteria, and the criteria is down below. So for performance quality, we have 30%. For creativity, we have 20%. For the execution or the synchrony of movement, it's 20%, and the mastery is 20%, and for the entertainment is 10%, with a total of 100%. Next, there will be three winners for the game, the first, second, and third placer, and they will get a prize. For the first placer, we have 2,000 pesos. For the second placer, we have the 1,500 pesos. And lastly, for the third placer, we have 1,000 pesos. Again, important reminders, the organizers will only project the contestants' video during the live stream. Performance videos should not exceed 5 minutes. And the organizers reserve the right to disqualify a contestant for violating any contest rule. And we would also like to remind our judges that they can already start in judging the performances. Okay, so again, we have Doc Jerry Aguilar, Doc Marge or Marjorie S. Gutierrez Tango, Mr. Robert Norberte, Miss Beng Yage and Miss Vi Revoltar as judges. Okay. And now on to the contest proper. But before we start, can I ask the students of SSLC to send their support or chat their support to their candidates? Can I ask you to send your support to your candidates? We have from Gentle Go MT3 and from Mark, we have support MT3 and from Pharmacy, okay, Laban Ching. And for Anne, we have Go Rads and from Gian Gutierrez, Go MT1. Okay. And from Lou, good luck, MT1. And from Casey, from Miss Casey, we have Go Medtex Pharma and RTs. And from Patricia and Micah, we have Go MT3 and Let's Go MT3. So what are we waiting for? Let us now watch the performances. Okay, hashtag we win as one. And from Brian, shout out po kay Miss Booth, happy birthday. Okay, and let's now proceed to the contest proper. Let's give a round of a virtual applause for our candidates. Our first contestant is from the College of Medical Technology. We have Hill Angelo V. Austria. Thank you. Chat box that it's or the others are hyper today about the performance. So many are asking, para kanino daw ba yan? So Hill, can you answer? Para kanino daw ba yan? So from Sir Kabuslay, go, 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 RT. Okay, so sabi ni Mark, for donations, GCash. So, nakalagay daw dyan ang number. So, para kanino daw ba yan? So, yun na daw ang 2K Hill. And from Hill, thank you sa pakikinig, guys. Okay. Para sa 2K. Okay. Okay. And our next contestant is from the College of Radiologic Technology, and we have Christian Jade Carandang, Jovit Zachary Cruz, Jessica Gutierrez, Antoinette Ann Limpin, Princess Diane Gallo, Kate Maurice Espela, and sabi dito is for Miss Booth daw yan. Okay, so let's watch the performance of the students of Miss Booth from the College of Radiologic Technology.
Pang-inan si solid na mga.
Go, Red Tick!
Bilang banda kami ng hinahanap mo. Pamparampam, pamparamparampam. Sumabay lang sa sarap sa pakiramdam. Pamparampam, pamparamparampam. Nagawa namin ito habang bilog din ang buwan.
Can you get it, let me see you swing, 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 swing. Now let me see you swing, 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 swing.
Shake, 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 now drop. Shake, 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 shake.
Okay, so we have to wait for now because we are having internet connection problems. Okay, and but before proceeding, I would like to acknowledge the presence of Ms. Vira Voltar, which is the Institutional Research or Institutional Special Projects Coordinator, Office of the SISV President, Office of the Chief Executive Mentor.
Executive, chief executive. Bilang banda kami ng hinahanap mo. Pamparampam, pamparamparampam. Sumabay lang sa sarap sa pakiramdam. Pamparampam, pamparamparampam. Nagawa namin ito habang bilog din ang buwan.
Can you get it dry? Let me see you swing, 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 swing. Now let me see you swing, 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 swing.
You shake, 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 now drop. Shake, 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 now drop.
This city way too real. If we bump into each other on a crowded street, it's not us no more. It's just you and me. Oh yeah.
They gon' make a mess when So she get the best. Plus she make me proud. She try not to scream and shout out loud. Make that sound when you pull it out. I like it better when you do it nasty. Do it nasty. Do it nasty. She gon' do it nasty. Do it nasty. Do it nasty. Do it nasty. I like it better when you do it nasty. I'm your daddy. I'm your daddy. Messing up the bed sheets. Do it nasty. Do it nasty. Do it nasty. I like it better when you hurt it with no hands. When you in the stands, girl, you ride it like a champ. Got me making plans.
Okay, so one student entered the link on the chat box for the performance of College of Radiologic Technology. So kindly click that one so that you can see the non-static performance art here. Okay. So from the chat box, kakilig naman Bri. Okay. Okay, so for the next performance we have, okay, so we have to wait because we're going to watch again their performance. We're trying to figure out what we can do so that we can watch the performance.
I'm here. Better. I'm here. Burn up.
$100
Sa bag. Hindi nga ito sa likod. Ay, nandun sa lamesa ni Mami. Yung kulay blue na bag doon na maliit.
Oh my. Hi, sorry. Mute please.
There was nothing in between, and in my eyes. So, andiyan ka pala.
Okay, so right now we're going to watch again the performance of RT or RadTech. So again, let's welcome the College of Radiologic Technology. So from the chat box, from Jovan, from Charlene and Julian Go Ching. Means no audio.
Stop, drop, and roll. Do that, do it like a pro. Do that, stop, drop, and roll. Do that, do it like a pro.
Sa kabilang banda kami nang hinahanap mo. Pamparam, pam, pam, pamparam, param, pam. Sumabay lang sa sarap sa pakiramdam. Pamparam, pam, pam, pamparam, param, pam. Nagawa namin ito habang bilog din ang buwan.
Get it,
let me see you swing, 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 swing. Now let me see you swing, 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 swing.
Shake, 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 now drop. Shake, 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 now drop.
This city way too real. If we bump into each other on a crowded street, it's not us no more. It's just you and me. Oh yeah.
They gon' make a mess when I go down. So she get the best, plus she make me proud. She try not to scream and shout out loud. Make that sound when you pull it out. I like it better when you do it nasty. Do it nasty. Do it nasty. She gon' do it nasty. Do it nasty. Do it nasty. Do it nasty. I like you better when you do it nasty. I'm your daddy, call me daddy. Messing up the bed sheets. Do it nasty. Do it nasty. Do it nasty. I like it better when you do it with no hands. When distance. Girl, you ride it like a champ, got me making plans.
Okay, so that again is the performance of College Radiologic Technology. And we have here in the chat box from Miss Marife, go Jade and go Zach. Okay, and congrats, Anne and Kate. Very nice. Okay, from Pharmacy, Daniela, galing mo, Jesse. And then from SSLC, go Anna. Okay, so after the performance of the College of Radiologic Technology, we have now the performance, a creative and informative performance from the College of Medical Technology from Danica Navarro, Lowell Sherrico, Esperanza Floresca, Elia Leonardo, Rick Elmore Balbin, Katrina Bianca Estomago, and Charlene Caldoza. Again, from the College of Medical Technology, third year. Here's their performance.
Hey kids, want to hear something fun today? How about a song on how to properly wash your hands?
With letter T. And from Charlene, wash your hands, kids. And from Kevin, we have very relatable. Okay. And from Ratek, Jay Garandang, Danica, I love you. And from Patricia Jill, listen up, guys. Very informative. And from Kevin, let's end the pandemic. From Miss Booth, go Dan. And from Mark, ang galing nila maghugas ng kamay. Okay. And last but not the least, from, ay, not yet pa pala because we have two remaining performances. Okay, so from Brian, golden buzzer prayer. Okay, next we have another performance, but before we proceed, let us acknowledge Doc Remy.
Hello.
Hi, Doc.
Hi. I'm enjoying the show.
Good to know, Doc. And second to the last, we have from the College of Pharmacy, we have Daniela Del Yomos. Chat box, we have Nori Jane Damang Damakita Dani. And from Brian Pinindot ang buzzer. And from Miss Marife, it's a yes for me din. Super lamig ng boses. And from Miss Casey, it's a yes too. And from Daniela, Miss Booth, naiiyak ka na ata. Napapunas ng tissue. Okay. Okay. Okay, and last but not the least from the College again of Medical Technology, we have a performance from MT1. Okay, but before that, from Kevin, I want Dana Lim to perform. And from Margaret Yapoko, more please. And from Sir Felix Barqueros, wow, Danny. And from Jazel, galing. Do it daw po kayo ni Michael Cahisan. Okay, and let's proceed again. The last contender for the day is from the College of Medical Technology. We have Jeria May Castro, Elaine Hannah Solomon, John Jeff Wendell Acoba, Abigail Relau, Princess Nicole Olaer, Ansel Jerome Flores, John Rob Cambronero, and Steve Michael Reyes.
What you know about us?
Tell you everything.
I got what you need. Walk up in the store and get what you want. You get what you please. We about to get it on. Take off them drawers. It's just you and me.
Nothing on that beat. No.
Hold me close, sway me more.
dancing with me, with me. When you dance, you have to be with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak.
All right, and that's the last performance from Medical Technology 1. Let's see kung ano yung sinasabi sa chat box. I can see that Doc Remy and Miss Booth is smiling while they're performing. Okay. And here in the chat box from Miss Marife, go MedTech 1, bring home the bacon and the chicken. Okay. And next from Michael, ang galing mag-choreo ni Jazel Arevalo. From Lowell, go Abby. And from Drew, grabe naman, ba't naman ginalingan? Okay. And from Mark, pang Zumba instructor o pack. Okay. And from Steve, looking for partner daw po sa Chacha, go Rob, ang lupit mo. Okay. And from Sir Felix, go MedTech. And from Miss Marife, damang dama Rob. And from Mark, partida hindi pa daw nakainom yan. Okay. Steve lang ang malakas. Okay. Na all cropped up. And that concludes our performances for today. Again, we have from the College of Radiologic Technology, we have from the College of Pharmacy, which is Chris Simpao. From RadTech, we have Jade Carandang, Zach, and Brian, and we have Jesse, we have Anne. Okay, so as from Miss Casey, di pa done yung judging. Okay, so can we already announce the winners for the poster making? Okay, so we'll announce who won the poster making contest 2021. Okay. Next time, guys. Okay. So we'll announce now the winners for the poster making. So from the Bachelor of Science in Pharmacy, we have Chris Simpao as a winner. So virtual clap. So that is
Gia, excuse me.
Yes?
For presentation of participants po muna. Later na.
Okay, so we'll have the presentation. Okay, so we'll have the presentation first. Can we call on Chris for the presentation of your work? Again, we are calling the participants to give a short description of your work. So can we call on Chris? Correction, that's the presentation first before we announce the winners. Okay. Can you turn on your mic and again, correction, that's the presentation palang as of Miss Booth. We are asking all the participants from the poster making contest to give a short description of your work. Okay, let's proceed to Daniela first.
Hello, good morning. Good afternoon po.
The aim of this poster is to portray that pharmacists are like a modern day witch because they too can create different kinds of potions. But in the case of a pharmacist, they compound pharmacologic drugs that are intended for the optimum health benefits of patients. And the bottles in the shelf are the representation of the requirements that pharmacists need to take note in a pharmacy. The things that are seen in the mortar and pestle are the medications pharmacists can make. I wanted to show how pharmacists make sure the safety of each medications by taking into consideration what they put in those specific medicines, as well as the other factors they use like laboratory results and other healthcare professionals, which are essential tool for pharmacists involving in monitoring drug therapy and adjusting dosing regimens. Thank you.
And next, we have Maxine Gordon. Can you give us a short description about your work?
Yes, po. So good afternoon, everyone. So for my poster based on the theme, I love pharmacy, I chose to illustrate the concept of community pharmacy during the new normal. Because despite of all the restrictions set in place due to COVID-19, pharmacists and other healthcare workers have since learned to adapt. And pharmacists have continued to make significant efforts and sacrifices for the sake of their lifelong mission, not only to manufacture drugs or assist patients with minor ailments, but more importantly, to educate them in the promotion of everlasting health and wellness. I have also illustrated the concept of telepharmacy to show that even during this pandemic, our pharmacists continue to do their best to stay connected to patients in need of their services. Thank you.
And now for the College of Medical Technology, first we have John Wendell Acoba. Okay, so can you give us a short description of your work? Wendell, can we ask a short description? So from Miss Casey, congrats pharma participants. We are so proud of you. Okay, so let's proceed to Lou. Lou, can you give us a short description about your work?
In this poster, what I made is that, as you can see, the inside and outside the microscope, it involves the work in the laboratory, like the diagnosing and finding the treatment of the disease. And the hand symbolizes the medical laboratory workers. They make sure to know how to handle the in the safety laboratory and not to transmit other diseases from the community. So.
And next we have Esperanza Floresca.
This poster is represent of how medical technology is one of the hidden figure in the laboratory. I choose plain white as a symbol of need and bright yellow as for brighter future for us medical students. The smaller subjects are the medical laboratory scientists, while the large subject is holding around the smaller subjects, which symbols a strong bond or a care to other people. That's why there's a heart in the middle. As you can notice that they're also wearing masks, We do not want to contaminate the sample as we, and we also responsible to follow the rules of in the lab. As the quote said, we are capable, responsible, dependable, and we are medical technologies. That's all.
Thank you, SP. And next we have Matthew Gundran. So Matthew, can you tell us a short description of your inspiration on this poster? Again, Matthew, can you open your camera and turn on your mic? Okay, so let's proceed to the College of Radiologic Technology, and we have Julian Ortiz. Okay, so Julian.
Hello po. So for my drawing, I basically answered the question why I love RadTech, and I actually put the quote there, which is we can see the beauty inside. So I put like a four different things that you can do with RadTech. So I cannot really put the X-ray film or the MRI film or whatever that is, but like I place brains, lungs, skull, a rib cage, and then ultrasound to just show what RP can do and what they can see inside of our inside ourselves. Like we don't have, we're basically coined as like the eye of medicine, and that's what I want to show in my poster. That's all.
Thank you, Julian. And next, we have the announcement of winners for the poster contest. Okay, so we have the winners. We'll just go back. One poster is missing, and that is the poster of Katrina Ronolo. Can we let Katrina first? Okay, before we proceed again to the announcement of winners, can I ask Katrina to give a short description about her artwork?
Hi, my poster defies the stereotype of some people towards us medical technologists. As what you might have noticed on my work, there are no syringe, which we are really known for. Instead, I use the microscope, DNA, chemistry, and test tubes, to which stands that we are more than just drawing blood from patients. I also put the emblem or the symbol of PAMET because this symbolizes the whole community and unification of different RMTs all over the Philippines. And lastly, on difficult times like the pandemic, medical technologists are one of the frontliners who served as a hero to each and every one of us. They made sure that the community is safe even when they had to risk their own health. So I think that's just one of the few reasons why I love being a medical technology student. Thank you.
Thank you, Katrina. And next, we have the winners for the poster contest. And from the College of Medical Technology, the winner is Esperanza Floresca, which garnered 97.5%. Okay, so from the chat box, Hakot Award ang MT3. Congrats, SP. And for the College of Radiologic Technology, we have Ortiz Julian May that garnered 94.5%. And then lastly, we have from the College of Pharmacy, we have Deliomas Daniela that garnered 91.5%. And that is our winners for today's poster making contest. And before we end this program, okay, we'll just present a video while waiting for the winners. Okay, we're just waiting for other judges to judge the performances a while ago.
Thank you.
Okay, so for now, we have pala a last contender from Asian Seed Academy of Technology from ASAT. So we'll watch that later. But first, we'll have the Medical Technology 3 to have their presentation. Okay, calling all MT3, can you present your presentation?
Thank you.
Sabi ng MT3, parang gusto pa daw isa. More pa daw ba? Meron pa ba? Oh, isa pa daw from Brian. Farm Reds naman na video. Oh, and anyone from Pharmacy and RadTech? Miss Booth said Brian Dow. Anyone here that would like to present anything? Any performance? Oh, yung dance daw from FISMED. So anyone may copy can present it. Okay, so last but not the least, we have another contender from Asian Seed Academy of Technology that will join us today for our SSLC Got Talent. We have Orden Thea C.A.R.E.S. Is our last contender for today, which is from ASAT, C.A.R.E.S. Orden. Okay, and for the winners of this SSLC Got Talent, we are going to announce this on Thursday after the RadTech Pharma Week during the awarding ceremony. And we would like to thank any our contestants for joining for today, as well as the MTC for performing. Okay, and we would like to thank again Dr. Jerry Aguilar, Miss Vi Revoltar, Doc Marjorie Gutierrez Tangog, and Mr. Robert Norberte and Miss Beng Iyage for being our judges for today. Okay, before we end our celebration, let us all sing the SSLC hymn.
From your bosom.
Okay, Wizards, before ending or leaving the link, I would like to announce again that we have the virtual graduation for tomorrow. If you want to watch, you can watch it sa ating live on Facebook. And then on Thursday, we have the RadTech and Pharma Week celebration. And in the afternoon, we have the grand mentoring and the seminar. Thank you so much. So once again, I am Miss Chia from the College of Medical Technology, leaving you with a quote: "Don't stop, don't give up on your dreams until you say it is a beautiful day to save lives." Again, that concludes our SSLC Got Talent, and take care to all. Stay safe.
Thank you.